we're up here on the top of Teton Pass. I just want to show you guys a simple, fast way to put your skin cleats on. The easiest way is to take the ski off, although you can do it with your ski on. Place it right underfoot, okay? And then snap it closed. Lift the buckle up, pull as tight as you can, and close it up. And then you're good to go. You got traction right there, added traction onto your skins.